I wonder what it's going to feel like when you do that first sugar shake and you find those 10 mites in your beehive. I really don't know. I remember the first time that I found foul brood and how heartbreaking that was. That was pretty horrendous. So I'm guessing it's going to be that same feeling of somewhere between helplessness and despondency.